Good morning, children. How are you? So, for the class 5 children, this is the English worksheet. Yesterday we have completed worksheet 1 and worksheet 2 of lesson number 4, that is Robots Don't Lie. Yes. So now we are going to complete the worksheet 3 and 4 of lesson number 4. Yes. This will be finished your chapter 4. Okay. Worksheet 3, grammar. Change only the underlined words and rewrite these sentences in the past tense. I eat a fruit every day. I ate a fruit yesterday. Please write down, children. I ate a fruit yesterday. As eat past tense is ate. So, every day means every day it is. So, it is about the yesterday. Okay. Yukta will go to market tomorrow. Yukta went to the market yesterday. So, tomorrow, yesterday. Okay. The sunset is so beautiful. The sunset was so beautiful. Okay. Please write this exclamation mark also. Whenever it is a surprising this one, then you have to write the exclamation mark also. We will eat pav bhaji for lunch. We ate pav bhaji for lunch. My cousin will visit us next week. My cousin visited us last week. Okay, next week means last week you have to do. Please write down, children. I'll just turn the mic so that you can pause and you can write full thing. Okay, yes. Just you pause this and then you can write. Okay, now next one. Write your own answer for these questions. So, this is the homework for you, children. This is the homework for you because this is your own creativity. It must show. Okay. When did Isha go to park? You can write Isha went to the park yesterday. Isha went to the park last week. Isha, like this you can write. Okay. What did you eat for dinner? Obviously, what you will eat today for the dinner, that you can also write. Okay. I have eaten the dal and rice for dinner. I ate fried rice for dinner. Like this you can write. Okay, children, anything you can write. Or I ate curry and rice for dinner. Where did you find the puppy? I found the puppy in the park. I found the puppy in the kitchen. I found the puppy in the garden. Like this you can write. Okay, that is your choice, children. How much did you sell your phone for? I will sell my phone for 10k. So that I have written in my opinion. Like this you can write. I sold. Like, how much did you sell phone for? I will sell. This you can write, or you can write, I sold my phone for how much. You can, how much, like any of the amount you can write. You can write. Okay, children. So I sold my phone for this. Okay. Next. Last Sunday at 5 o'clock, Parul and her friends were doing different things. Fill in the blanks using the clues provided in brackets. Parul was watching a movie. Jishan was reading a detective novel. Omkar was making a chutney sandwich for his mother. Julie was taking her dog for a walk. Utkarsh was listening to some peppy music. You can write, children. Just pause the video and you can write, children. Yes. Now turn the worksheet. Let's open the page number 18, children. Worksheet 4. Listening, speaking and writing. Listening. Listen to your teacher and read out a passage. You make notes as your teacher reads. How many passengers got off compartment at Bandra? Okay, children, just leave this. Okay, actually it will require a passage. Okay, and the passage is not ready for me, so just leave this. Speaking skills. Okay, look carefully at this picture of a robot. What work do you think this robot is supposed to do? What are its responsibility? Discuss with your partner. Okay, this you can do homework, children. Like, just call your friend and just speak with him. What are the things a robot can do? It can clean the room. It can iron the clothes. It can use a phone, and it can cook for us. So this you can speak with your partner. Okay. Next one, writing children. Write a brief diary entry about a special evening that you spent. You could mention what you did, how it was special, and why you enjoyed it. Okay, this I have written, children. Please write down. 2 July 2020, dear diary. As winter season got over, I want to add my day in the diary. The day was that on evening when I spent that cold evening with my grandparents in our farmhouse. It was quite an pleasant evening. We had a hot and fresh cup of milk in front of firewood. Okay, in front of firewood. Okay, you can write like who has prepared the cup of milk. If you have written, if you have made a cup of tea, that also you can write. Okay, okay. Why I have enjoyed, because it was lovely evening with my grandparents, that you can write. Okay, and you can write, children, like it's your imagination. Like if you are spending the time with your parents as well as your best friend, that also you can write how you have spent the evening. Like when you are going for any trip or a tour, then what you can say, that also you can add in this diary entry. Okay, children, so this is up to you how you can write. Okay, let me check the worksheet, how many you are writing or not. As winter season get over, I want to add my day in this diary. The day was on that evening when I spent that cold evening with my grandparents in our farmhouse. It was quite an pleasant evening. We had a hot and fresh cup of milk in front of firewood. So this is about the winter, though, which I want, like it should be added in your in my diary. So we have completed this. You can pause the video and you can write, children. Okay, and so this we have completed the lesson number 4. Okay. Okay, children, complete the worksheets and complete the worksheets and submit in the school premises. And if you are getting any doubts, please ask us without hesitations, and you can ask me in the WhatsApp also. So thank you, children, for making, like you are sparing the time, and please submit the worksheets. Okay, children, thank you, children, take care, bye.